Introducing first, in the blue corner, standing at 5'8" tall, weighing in at 145
pounds. Main event time.
With a professional record of 6 wins and 0 losses.
Already, dummies.
Fighting out of American Top Team Baga, in Tuluá, Colombia, he is Felipe Pipa Morgan.
Guys, fired up. Yell it across the cage.
And his opponent in the red corner, standing at 5'8" tall.
Main event.
45 pounds. With a professional record of 8 wins and 3 losses. And fighting out of MMA Masters in Miami, Florida. Ladies and gentlemen, Danny Colombian Warrior.
Flow combat. Tune in for the main event. There you see the tail of the tape. 5'7" to 5'8". Both guys at 145 and some change. 6-0 for Felipe Vargas. 8-3 for Danny Chavez. Ladies and gentlemen, it is time for the main event here at XFN 22. Thank you so much for tuning in.
There's something about this fight, Blake. Hopefully, it lives up to this anticipation.
Oh, absolutely. But as I said, both these guys are tested and proven finishers. High kick off the bat for Mr. Danny Chavez. And now you can hear a pin drop. Rat piss on cotton, as Chael Sonnen says.
Where does he get those wonderful?
From the heart.
No, I think what he does is he watches
the heart.
Old school wrestling tapes.
Absolutely. He watches Harley Race all day.
Best wrestler on God's green earth. Nice, beautiful leg kick by Danny Chavez.
Oh! Wheel kick barely missed for Chavez. Felipe Vargas starting to come forward a little bit, but he's taking shots when he does it.
He had to pay a price to get into that park right there.
Yeah, admission is not free.
Man, that low kick starting to already. Felipe Vargas is already starting to wince a little bit, starting to limp a little bit.
Yeah, getting
on that
chopped up with a low leg kick there from Danny Chavez is Felipe Vargas. Still putting the pressure in. Vargas is the one on the warning track circling here. Oh, there was a low kick from Vargas.
Yeah, there's one back to you. Oh,
nice
that right hand
from Chavez.
Yeah, landed flush. Danny Vargas ate it like a.
Oh! Big low leg kick there. Sends Vargas down to the floor. Now with the cupping marks on his back, a darce may be forthcoming here. Nope, 2-on-1 control by Vargas. He's gonna fight his way out of that. Chavez was looking for the front headlock. Back to their feet they go, and we're standing hot and heavy in the kitchen here in round number one, your main event at XFN 22. Crowd firmly behind Danny Vargas here as he dances around the
Danny
cage. Danny Chavez. I made him into one fighter.
One fighter. Like Voltron, he brought them together.
Oh,
another low kick.
Oh, nice
1-2
down the pipe. Now Chavez put his foot on the gas pedal. Some feints there trying to draw out a strike from Vargas. Vargas not biting.
Vargas better find his range and find it quick. It's going to be a short night in the office. Danny Chavez seems to have found everything right nice and early.
Now Vargas is looking for a low kick of his own. Nothing doing there. Nice movement from Chavez off the cage. Let's see if Chavez goes back to that low. There he does indeed. He is chopping that leg up, and now the stance has switched for Vargas.
Oh!
Down goes Vargas. That is all she wrote. Go down low, then go up high. That is a wrap, son. That is a wrap.
Felipe Vargas trying to plead with referee Mike Cardoza that it was his leg.
Maybe it was, I don't know. His leg was getting chewed up, no doubt about that. No doubt about that, Sean, his leg was chewed up.
Yeah, but that was, what does a leg have to do with a kick to the face?
If you only got one leg to stand on, it makes it a lot harder to eat that kick to the head. But yeah, he didn't go down like it was his leg. He went down like it was his noggin.
For sure, Blake Bowman.
Gnawing the leg up like a bulldog on a pork chop.
And that's what happens, Flow Combat, when you log in
on a
and
night,
you see
on a
XFN.
Night where we're sponsored by Red Meat Lovers. That leg was chewed up like a tomahawk ribeye and sent down to the ground with a kick to the grill. Wow, man, what a show! What a show from Danny Chavez, man. That guy is aggressive. Say whatever you want to about the actual stoppage, but. Boy, oh boy, he was getting chewed up on that low, and some nice hands were landing as well. Excellent performance by Chavez. I feel like Felipe Vargas never really got started.
Yeah, unfortunately, you know, there might have been something there. Maybe he's one of the, but Danny Chavez just put
the truth, man.
It was done. He wanted to make it a short night at the office, and he did. As soon as that stance switched, and that head kick came, boom.
Fantastic.
That's beautiful MMA awareness.
Break them down low, then go high. I mean, that's 101 right there. Don't get no more basic than that. Excellent, excellent. The cage real quick. If I don't get back for a wrap, it was great talking to you, but I'll be back for a wrap. I'll be right back, Sean.
Wow, ladies and gentlemen, watching at home. Picture perfect. Beautiful head kick by Danny Chavez. Set up with the low kick, forcing Felipe Vargas to switch stances. As soon as he switched that stance, Danny Chavez unleashed the hounds of his shin up against Vargas' face, putting him down. Mike Cardoza had no choice but to call that fight. He went down like somebody shot him. Like a sniper took him out from the top row of the bleachers. But it's time to make it official. I'm sure Felipe Vargas is okay. He seems fine on the stool, but he's definitely not standing very well on that chewed up lower left leg. Let's go ahead and make it official.
Ladies and gentlemen, at 2 minutes, 50 seconds of round number one, your winner in the red corner, via TKO, Danny Colombian Warrior, Chavez!
I won this summer with the Red Meat Lovers Club. They told me I'd have to defend it tonight. I am yielding. I am not going to defend it.
But Danny, that was definitely the way to end the night. You finished yet again, another knockout. But I think that we should set Danny up for a fight for a pro MMA title, for a real title belt. Who wants to see Danny Chavez fight for the title? March 16th, right here. Go ahead, talk to
your
people, man. Tonight was your night.
First of all, it doesn't belong to me. It's for the team. All my team's a whole deck. Without them, I wouldn't be here. That's first. Second of all, I want to dedicate this night to my dad. I got a little emotional. My dad battled with diabetes. And he said that to me. He's everything in the world to me. And I want to give a great shout out to my coaches, to the Canadians, and everyone ready, my teammates, and the Masters. Everybody that came here to support me, I love you guys. Without you guys, I wouldn't be here, you know it. My sponsors, Start Right Vodka, Fernandez Dental, Spina Fitness, Body Your Eggs, CHC Therapy. Hey man, like I said, I know this is an individual moment, but to get here I need a group of people to support me, and man, I felt the love over here, man. Love you guys, bro. Thank you very much.
Ladies and gentlemen, Danny Chavez!
Hey, I almost forgot. The man that made this happen. Right here, Antonio, man. Love you, man, bro. You will be over this fight. He does a lot of good work for me, man. I love you.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, round of applause for Danny Chavez. Thank you all for coming out tonight.
Wow, indeed.
Blake Miller, what a way to end the night here.
Capone's. Capone's in Fort Lauderdale. Come on
out,
have some
incredible
gold.
Incredible end
free
to an incredible evening.
Make sure
once again, if you can hear him.